2020 is already halfway through. It has been a shocking and thrilling year. But let's take a look at the food stories for a while because I've prepared a list of trending food in 2020. For this list, I picked up 5 different stories that managed to steal the show on Facebook and Instagram. So let's check it out. Have you ever tasted a real beef burger that is not so real? This is the Impossible Burger. It's 100% plant-based protein, but has beef flavor, texture, and even smell. How come? This product is developed by Impossible Foods, a food technology company who specializes in creating meat from plants. So how this could be possible? The key of this amazing discovery is this: the heme, a molecule that we can find in both plants and animals. When you cook your meat, this heme will create the smell and flavor of meat as we know it. Quick question: is it really better than real beef? You can check out some info through these nutrition facts. And at the end, we know that by adding this ingredient together with plant protein and coconut as fat, you can get a nice and juicy burger. Flour, water, and yeast. Those are the ingredients of normal pizza which most people eat, but this one is unique. Back in 2009, a recipe made by your lighter side blog author became a sensation. And after that, this topic really continues to grow until now, since people are getting more and more interested in low carb dish. Well, basically, you will need a whole head of cauliflower. Give it a rough chop and pat it until it's dry. Then you can add some cheese and eggs. Of course, you cannot expect it to be fully the same with usual dough. But hey, I thought it is worth it to try this out. And maybe one day I will try to make it by myself and share it with you. Check wannabe. And with 2020, which is still halfway, who knows what could happen to this trend? Our list won't be complete without cheesecake, and I found an interesting fact on it. So, the first cheesecake recipe was first discovered in Greece in 230 AD. Just wow, I think. For this year's trend, the no-bake variety becomes more popular since it is easier to be molded into various shapes that you like. People usually start by making the crust using graham cracker. Mix the cream cheese with other ingredients for the filling and then chill it for at least 6 until 8 hours. Originally from Italy, this dessert then found its way until it was known throughout the world. The traditional version of tiramisu consists of several ingredients, such as finger biscuits, egg yolks, sugar, coffee, mascarpone cheese, cocoa powder, and sometimes liqueur. While for the modern version, whipped cream is usually added together to make it even thick and foamy. And as for the trend, things seem started when Oreo released its tiramisu flavor in April 2020. But the interesting part is, its reputation has been rising since it was written on Delish.com in December 2019. How cool is that to see such excitement? You probably guessed this one. It is Haiguna Cafe, which came up as superstar in the first half of 2020. But do you know how it all started? The trend began with this man, Jung Il-woo, a famous Korean actor, who made a challenge to make this drink during his TV appearance at home. Haiguna, which can be translated as it's sweet, became viral after being shared on TikTok. At a glance, the foam texture of Haiguna is similar to meringue or espresso foam. But why? This recipe works better when we use instant coffee? The answer is the ratio of 1:1 between the protein of coffee and sugar, which helps the hydrophobic amino acid to trap air molecules and resulting the foam. And that's it, our beloved Haiguna coffee is done. It concludes our list for 2020 trending food and drink journey update. Be sure to subscribe and keep updated for the latest videos.